Sportsman's Adventures with Captain Rick Murphy, presented by Yamaha.
Woo-hoo! Hey, watch out, guys!
Watch out, coming in!
Whoa. Woo! That's the way to get it on video, baby!
Hey guys, welcome to Sportsman's Adventures, and I gotta tell you, we're in one of my favorite places in the whole world, Casa Vieja Lodge, right here in Guatemala. And the only way that you're gonna see what we catch, maybe it could be a blue marlin, a sailfish, or dorado, but the way you're gonna see that is to stay tuned. But in the meantime, I gotta go enjoy this mojito. Come on, guys.
On today's Sportsman's Adventures, we head south to Central America and the tropical fishing paradise of Guatemala. It's a country with rich natural beauty and some of the best sail fishing in the world. Today, we'll be fishing with David Salazar, the new owner of Casa Vieja Lodge. This private sportsman's retreat has some of the best captains in the country and has recently added Contender boats to its fleet. Here, you can raise, catch, and release more than 40 sailfish in a single day.
You got him there, Dave? Yeah, I'd say you got one there, Dave.
There you go. Watch for that other, watch for the second bite, guys.
I'm watching.
Let's not celebrate too much. No celebration just yet.
So Dave, I want to ask you something. You know, why do you have 35 contenders with Yamahas down here in Guatemala? We never really had center console boats before this year.
Yeah, we're trying to get another market where it's a little bit more affordable for the guys that, you know, there's two anglers want to come down and they necessarily don't have four guys to split the big boat to get down to the cheaper price. So basically with two guys, you get the same deal that you get on the bigger boats.
Right? And here, jumping right here. Look at him. Going at it. Go at it. Go, baby. Go. Go.
Si quiere, voy pa'lante. Si quiere.
I love it. Jumping. So two guys can fish instead of being penalized, because for you to make profit, let's be honest, you gotta have three to four anglers on a big boat.
On a big boat, yeah.
So by having guys that like to fish with their buddy and they don't necessarily want to share a boat with somebody else, now they can have the contender.
For the single angler and a dual angler, it's a lot more affordable. And you get out of here fast.
Right. You know? Well, it only makes sense that we let you catch the first one out of the contenders.
Oh, that's right. This is our first official sailfish out of the contenders, and Casa Vieja is the first one.
That ain't no baby either.
No, that's no baby. They're not small here, guys. This is not Miami.
Or the East Coast.
Or the East Coast, per se.
That is a nice big fish.
Here you go, Rick. Let's just turn them around and get going forward. Dale pa'lante. See if we can turn him around and get him going forward. Turn, baby.
Oh!
Let's not scratch the new boat now, buddy.
I'm gonna scratch your boat, bud.
Grab the bill. Oh, yeah, let's not get poked either, by the way.
Yay! I think I made him mad, Dave. Go ahead and put the boat in
here. Dale pa'lante.
Going forward.
Dale pa'lante.
Hooked right there in the corner of the mouth with that VMC circle hook.
Yeah, we got his gill here.
He just got a little bloody nose, that's all.
Yeah. Dale pa'lante. Dale pa'lante. Oh, yeah.
There we go. All right. Good job, Dave.
All right, buddy. There you go. The first fish on the contender,
nice,
buddy.
What's that fish weigh? I mean, look, I'm in front of the console, the contender 60, logo, and his tail's out past the transom.
60, 70 pounds, easy.
Nice. Awesome. That's the way you start a morning off.
Yep.
New
we'll
boat.
Catch about 15 more of these and we'll get some lunch.
Yeah. go. I'm gonna let her go.
All right. See you later, buddy. All right. Nice going, Bubba.
Good to be with you again, Bubba.
Yeah, hell yeah. Glad to have you back.
It's been a long time since we've been fishing.
All right,
bow
for score.
Yay!
Nice going, Cappy.
Good job, Cap.
Sportsman's Adventures is brought to you by Yamaha. Reliability starts here. FWC, the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission. Williamson Lures for the Pelagic Playground. Maverick Boat Company, makers of premium boat brands Maverick, Hughes, and Pathfinder. Humminbird, simply, clearly, better. The Florida Keys and Key West, come as you are. Costa Sunglasses, see what's out there. And Rapala, catch the latest at rapala.com.
Introducing Helmmaster, Yamaha's first fully integrated digital boat control system. With Helmmaster, you can start your outboards with a swipe of a paw and control them with a single lever. Outboard trim and steering friction adjust automatically as you accelerate and decelerate. Adjust engine speed with the touch of a button. The Helmmaster joystick provides the means to navigate and dock precisely with confidence and ease. Take control of your next vessel with Helmmaster at your command.
Remember the glory days of gasoline? It's just not made the same anymore.
Kick your gas into gear with Startron. Pump up the performance in all of your engines. Cure the problems of ethanol with the power of enzymes. And maximize your mileage every time you drive. Kickstart your engines with Startron.
He's fished here for decades. He knows every hump, every drop-off, every contour. He's dedicated his entire life to understanding this single body of water, but he didn't know squat about it until 2 hours ago. AutoChart Live lets you build your own high-definition maps anywhere in the world in real time. Only with Onyx. Only from Humminbird.
Continuing the revolution. Faster, drier, even better built. Designed around Yamaha's latest technology outboards. Still built by the same craftsmen and anglers who launched the Bay Boat Revolution. Whether chasing world records, or time on the water with the family, or anything in between, there's a new Pathfinder model for you. Pathfinder, number one for a reason, still.
It's been said that a bad day of fishing is better than a good day at the office. But down here in the Florida Keys, we have to disagree. Because with over 200 of the world's best charter boat captains and guides, there's no such thing as a bad day of fishing. The Florida Keys and Key West.
Thank you for joining us on Sportsman's Adventures. You can catch all the latest happenings, contests, appearances by liking us on Facebook and following us on Twitter and Instagram. If you want to hook up with Sportsman's Adventures, you can find full episodes of Sportsman's Adventures plus tips and techniques on our YouTube channel. If there's a product that we use during the show that you'd like to know more about, you can find links to our sponsors by heading to sportsmansadventures.com.
Casa Vieja is a fishing lodge off the west coast of Guatemala, Pacific Ocean. We specialize in billfish on fly, conventional tackle, and we've mastered what bait and switch is about. Our main thing here is to teach you how to billfish. If you already know it, you're here in the best billfish spot on the world. Our numbers are unlike anywhere else. We average 15 sailfish a day. In the mix, you get marlin, tuna, and mahi-mahi. When you catch mahi-mahi on the boat, we cook it for you. We strive here to give you first-class service. Our rooms are equipped with everything you need. Our boats have all tackle included. Our captains have the great knowledge about the waters here. You get two mates and a great experience. Available for you, we have 7 sport fishing boats. They all range from 36 to 40 feet. They're equipped with everything you need, and we take care of them every off-season, so they're always up to date. We're a 19-bedroom lodge. We have two queen beds in every bedroom. All your amenities are in there. Anything you can expect from a five-star hotel, you will find here. We are less than a mile away from the marina, so once you get off the boat, in less than 5 minutes, you can be relaxing in our pool, drinks, hors d'oeuvres, and you can expect gourmet meals every night made by our chefs. From the moment we pick you up at the airport, you can expect great service from us. It's door-to-door service. We pick you up there, we drive you down here. Everything's included. We say you are worry-free from the moment you step on that plane to leave to come down here. We'll take care of every need you have any way we can. We just strive to be the best in the business.
Oh boy.
Here we go, Dave. Here we go.
Got him on there, buddy?
I got him on.
Come on around, see if we get another bite.
We're gonna try to go for the double-double. Trouble in the double. So Dave, I wanna ask you something. You've been in Guatemala for how long?
I first got here in 98. November of 1998.
Yeah. So you were a captain. You ran a boat down here for a long time. Tell me what the name of that boat was.
We had I had two boats, the Man O' War and the Yellowfin. And we had old Tim Choate was the one that brought me down back then.
Timmy Choate?
Old Timmy Choate with the old fins and feathers.
Uh-huh.
Called me up one day and says, hey Dave, I need some more charter boats. And he told me where it was and what it was about. I said, point it out on the map, and next thing you know, we drove the boat down, and here we were. Here we are, literally.
But a lot of things have changed since 1998. The first time I ever came down here was in 1994. We didn't even have a lodge then. We stayed at the Hotel Martita.
Yep.
But my question, Dave, is certainly now you are the owner of Casa Vieja Lodge.
Yep.
To me, that sounds like a man who truly loves Guatemala and is all in.
I'm all in, buddy.
So what made you decide to go and buy the lodge and all the stuff that went with that?
Jim was focusing more on the boats, and Jim Turner, the guy who started Casa Vieja, was focusing more on the boats, and he called me up and said, hey, Dave, you know, I'm looking to sell the lodge. I want to concentrate more on the boats. And I said, hell, I'll give it a ride. And here I am.
The thing that I'm so impressed with since you've taken over, he's coming up to jump. He's gonna jump. There he is, shaking his head like a gold, baby.
Spitting bait, spitting out all that squid.
Spitting out squid.
Bubby.
Yeah.
There he goes again.
Go, baby. The thing that I really appreciate is now that Kristen gotten involved, Dave, there is definitely a woman's touch in that room.
Yeah.
I saw lots of little things in the room that I hadn't seen before. Little baskets with, you know, Q-tips and shower caps and different types of soaps. There we go, head shaker.
Yeah, this one's got the belly. Oh.
Oh, perfect.
There you go.
That's perfect. Hey, wore through the leader.
There you go, buddy.
Hey, man. Been a while since I've been to Guatemala to catch one.
Well, last time you were here, we were actually fishing the No Sancocha tournament.
We were. I think that was in 2011 or 10.
That was a lot of fun, that tournament.
I'd love to do that again.
Sportsman's Adventures is brought to you by La Jolla Resort, a place for family and fishermen. Power Pole, swift, silent, secure. Custom trailer manufacturer, Ameritrail. Contender Boats, performance through innovation. Suffix Lines, the world's most hardcore fishing line. VMC, your expert in hooks. Startron, cures and prevents ethanol fuel problems. And there's no stopping Okuma.
You know there's more to it than luck. There's fishing the right bait, the water temperature, the wind, the season, and then there's the boat. We'll put it simply, the boat matters. To own a Contender is to own the best sport fishing boat on the market, period. Contender offers the most comprehensive model range with bigger, faster, and more fuel-efficient boats than the competition. There's only one choice for serious anglers. Contender Boats, performance through innovation.
all fishermen are created equal. Some just use better fishing line.
It's been said that a bad day of fishing is better than a good day at the office. But down here in the Florida Keys, we have to disagree. Because with over 200 of the world's best charter boat captains and guides, there's no such thing as a bad day of fishing. The Florida Keys and Key West.
Yamaha's next generation V6 four-strokes are changing the game.
Mid-range power was awesome.
Fuel, the burn, it's unbelievable.
Couldn't believe the speed and the fuel economy is pretty impressive.
Yeah, I couldn't believe the power. It was like a, just, it was more like doing a quarter mile on a drag strip.
And them things are like, it's a whole other game.
So I made the switch.
Experience the difference for yourself during the Yamaha Discover V6 Offshore Demo Tour. See why we call it the game changer.
Got him on, brother. Got him on.
So, Dave, I got to ask you something. You know, if people come.
Come on, buddy. It's got a little.
You got a reel, huh?
Crazy.
Going nuts. Get him. He's going nuts. Everybody gets their room. Now, the rooms are queen beds in each room.
Yeah, double queens. And we have four singles. And then we have one master suite with our families that come down. So we have three queens inside that one room. So the kids stay in one bed, and you know, there's three beds in one room.
Cool. Cool. So then you eat your dinner. Food is five star. I mean, the menu changes every day, you know.
You want to build this, Mr. Murphy?
Yeah, I'll get a glove for you.
Chappy. Got him coming up.
Find my glove. Glove.
That was pretty quick, huh?
Yeah. It doesn't ever take long in Guatemala, buddy. Does never
one
take
spot
long
to the next. Did you need the contenders?
Thank you, sir. Yeah, these contenders are going to change the way you guys make moves, that's for sure.
Well, look what just happened.
We were 30 miles away, the bike goes off, they call us on the radio.
And we just ran 30 miles in, that's what, half an hour?
Yeah, 30 minutes.
30 minutes. We were averaging 55 miles an hour on the way here.
In a 35-foot boat?
With twin 300s.
Twin 300s. It's coming up the jump. Gonna give you a head shaker there, Chief.
Dale, pa'lante.
Doing good. 20-pound suffix?
This is 30-pound.
30-pound.
30-pound suffix, yeah.
Then we have a wind-on suffix leader.
Wind-on is normally the 100-pound, and then our trace, which would be from the swivel to the hook.
Which is a pre-made rigged ballyhoo with the circle hook. It's
we
a 7385
BMC.
Yeah. What size are you guys using? 9
7
Yeah, 7 Because it's a small wire still.
Yeah, still a small wire.
Cool.
And then the trace, sometimes we can bring it down to as low as 60. The bike gets finicky, but normally run 80 to 100 pounds. All right, Mr. Murphy. There you go.
Yeah, a little stubborn.
It's a big one, by the way.
We're gonna jump right here. Gonna do a little windshield wiper. Come on, buddy. I got you. Come here, bro.
That's a good one there, buddy.
Yeah, he's all wrapped up in the leader.
He's all wrapped up. Wait.
Hey.
That's a little
crazy.
That's 100 pounder there, buddy.
Yeah, he is. Come here, buddy. 100 pounder. Come here. Come and see me. I'll get you untangled here. Come here. Come on, stop. That's it. That's what we want to see. Hey. He's still got one more little. He's still trying. There we go.
All right.
That'll work.
There you go. That was a big one there, buddy.
He was. You never pick on no little guys. That's what I like about you. You always pick on somebody bigger than you.
Sometimes I want to.
Yeah. Sometimes. Today's Costa Cool Place and Moment is about Antigua, Guatemala. Antigua was built in the early 1500s, and it was actually the capital of Central America before the Central America broke up. Now, if you're staying at Casa Vieja Lodge, it's about an hour north back towards Guatemala City. Now, what makes this place so unique and so beautiful is how beautiful some of the architecture is of the churches that they have here. They have over 30 churches in and around this beautiful square that you see here. The other thing that I really was impressed with was some of the most beautiful hotels with courtyards and restaurants. They're all 5-star. So you can actually stay here, have a room for $100 a night up to $700 a night. It's really high end. So the thing that really comes to mind and why it's today's Costa Cool Place and Moment is just the history of Central America. It all started right here. That dolphin jumping there. Look at him jumping. Beautiful.
That's dinner tonight, buddy. So
I'm not gonna let him get away. I'm gonna do my best.
Do your thing.
Oh, I'm gonna jump again. Wow. Doesn't matter where you go, the dolphin always seem to be everybody's favorite when it comes to offshore species. Well.
Yeah, this is going to be a fillet and release. Dale pa'lante un pelín.
Whoa.
Uno. Guess not.
Nice. Yeah, there you go, Dave.
There you go, buddy.
Dorado.
Got a little dinner there, buddy.
Yeah.
Dorado fish. Hey, you didn't get a sancocho.
No sancocho.
Nice.
No. Hey, good guiding. Good guiding. There he is. There he is. Come on, Davey. Oh, Davey. Oh, man, he pounced on that mackerel. You got him, Dave?
Come on, baby.
Yeah! Oh, hey! Woo-hoo! Hey! Blue Marlin! Woo!
What teaser he is? I told you, that teaser don't mess around, brother.
That teaser didn't mess
around. Look at him, nice. Look, check him out.
Going at it, go.
There he goes. Watch this way.
Look at him. On the top, go, baby, go! Go, Blue Marlin!
Woo-hoo! Hey, watch out, guys.
Watch out, coming in!
Woo! That's the way to get it on video, baby.
Up close and personal.
Yeah, he's dead.
Is he dead?
He ain't feeling good, that's for sure.
Whoa, did he get hit by the props?
No. I don't know what he got hit by, but he ain't feeling too good. He definitely got a concussion.
Well, he got a headache.
Yeah, he got a headache. Vamos a ver si puedo revivirlo.
Man,
why you gotta
bang
up my boat?
He got a headache on that. Look at him. He's like, what happened, Poppy?
No, he's going.
He's waking up.
Now he's waking up. Wait. Dale para adelante para ver si lo podemos nadar. Vamos a nadarlo. Grab his bill, see if we can swim him.
Bring him to me, Papa.
I'm bringing him. Yeah, he's going. He's all right. He'll get him back. Let's get that water through his gills. We'll be all right. He got knocked out. He got the 1-2 punch from the contender.
He got the contender 1-2.
Woo!
Wow, that was awesome!
Hold his bill, see if we can get him going again. Wow! Yeah.
Woo! Woo!
That's what I'm talking about, baby!
You ever caught one that fast?
No, and I've never had one. Contender 1, Blue Marlin Zip.
Hold him for a minute, Dave. Hold him for a minute.
Ready, buddy?
Yeah, whenever you're ready. Let him go.
All right.
Here we go. Good job, Mr. Angler.
All right, Bubba.
Captain Salazar.
Huh?
If you don't think they got good fishing in Casa Vieja, the only thing I'd say to prove that wrong is you got to come down here and see it. Because I'm going to tell you, you won't believe your lying eyes when you see Marlin jumping into the side of the contender. And sailfish jumping all over the place. It's crazy. Dolphin, everything. And that's one of the things that makes Sportsman's Adventures great Sportsman's Adventures right there.
Our trip to Guatemala has been an adventure in paradise. Spending time on a world-class fishing boat catching sailfish, dolphin, and tuna is every fisherman's dream. A beautiful setting, great hospitality, and a friendly staff made our stay a memorable one. Thank you, Casa Vieja Lodge, for making this a great Sportsman's Adventures. Keep up with the latest Sportsman's Adventures news and events by logging into our website at sportsmansadventures.com and following us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Coming up next week on Sportsman's Adventures with Captain Rick Murphy.
Hey, welcome to Sportsman's Adventures, and if you're not sure what we're doing, we're putting in Key Largo, and we're gonna run into the backcountry because it's the month of July, and I heard that there's a pretty good tarpon bite going on.